is the subgallial hemorrhage. If you see this fluctuation, you see fluctuation mass in the occipital part after ventouse delivery. What is the cause of this swelling or subgallial hemorrhage due to vacuum or rupture of emissary vein? This vein connecting between the scalp vein and the dural sinuses. It will be present in the occipital part. It will be fluctuated boggy mass. It will be boggy mass, fluctuant boggy, boggy mass, fluctuant boggy, boggy mass, fluctuant boggy mass. Due to rupture of emissary vein, this vein connect between the scalp veins and dural sinuses veins. It will be present after 12 to 72 hours. It can present at birth or after delivery if severe fall. If severe fall, you have to monitor the head circumference and you have to monitor the CBC and hemoglobin and serum bilirubin.